Hey guys, welcome back to Portal. My name's the Ultimate Stew, and
due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Alright, so, after her big spill there... Okay, so, with this chamber here, we just got to, destroy these fellas. Destroy these, actually, hang on a second. Get him, oh no, he'd be over there now, hey. Yep, all good, he is wrecked. I'm pretty sure test chamber 16, we have to just destroy all these turrets. Which, ay, ay, ay. Alright, give me a second. Are you still there? Yes. Okay. So. Let's grab one of those. Grab one of those. Duck under. Hang on a second. What do we do? Aha. Hold up, hold up. Alrighty. Oops. Yes, here I am. Get ready to get flattened, you piece of shit. What? Ay, ay, ay. Wowzers. Yeah, I get it. You're unhappy about me killing your friends. I get it. We'll jump down here, destroy that one. Yeah. Okay, that was a little bit of something there. Hold up. I got one there. Put another one there. We should. Hold up. We'll probably use one of these guys, right? Yep. I just got an achievement called Friendly Fire. That is fantastic. That border can piss off.
Safe performance of all authorized activities. Do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Okay, aye, aye, aye. Oi. How dare you? Hang on. The fuck? Oh! I have already destroyed you. Now time to wreck you. Yeah. Alright.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
So does that mean I am a robot because I'm an android? And you're threatening me to take me there? I don't know. I don't understand GLaDOS much at all. And my cat in real life is just having a freaking ball on my lap here trying to fall asleep. If I could show you guys a photo, I probably would.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. Hello, Mr.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Ugh, trying to get rid of the camera. Huh! Ugh. Okay. Jump up there. You put you there. Jump up there. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah. Alright. Here we go. block of
the symptoms that. Most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition,
right,
perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations.
Go,
the
go,
enrichment
go.
Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Will you try and stab me, GLaDOS? So I don't like that idea. Alright, so if we jump down here. Huh, alright. If we have that there. Hang on, what do we have? Okay. Ooh, alright then. So, hold up. Hold up a second. I need something to deflect that one in that room. Okay, I'll jump up here for now. There we are. Might need that companion cube, actually. I'm not sure. As of yet. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, yep, I'm gonna need the companion cube. Oh, wait, hang on. If I do that, and then I do, oh shit, if I do that there, and I put that there, okay, what does that do? It raises that platform. Alright, okay, so, okay. I think I figured out this part. Grab the companion cube, come over into this room like I did before, and deflect you over to there. Ay, ay, ay. Ah! Well, that didn't work at all. My hope was to deflect the beam from there to the companion cube to the little thing. Can I go through there? Is that a thing I can do? Yes, I can indeedy. What does this do for me? What does this do for me? Nothing, apparently. Okay, so hang on. Get back out here. So, take that off there, and we go do that. What does that do? It opens that one. Huh. Okay, that's not really what we need at this time. Oh, hold up. I'll go back up here. I'll take you over here. Back up here, because we don't really want... Oh no, this won't go anymore, will it? Because, yeah, that's very true. Nice. Okay, so I need to get you over to here. Alright. So if we get this down here again, we don't need to go up here anymore, do we? No, I don't think so. Okay. Oh, gee. Well, that didn't work, did it? Okay. Hey, hey, hey. There we go.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak.
Okay.
In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center companion
okay.
cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Holy shit. Okay, stop flinging about there. That would be fantastic. Alright, so, I think I know what to do now. We'll bring you Miss or Mr. Companion Cube, not gonna judge. through here, go up here, go all the way down here. So I'm pretty sure I know what to do. Okay. Shit, okay, I didn't even think about that. I am so sorry. Wowzers.
In the event that the weighted companion
okay,
cube does
speak, really
the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice. The companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Okay. So, that was a bad idea before. I'll go down here without the companion cube because I don't need it for this part. Because you just gotta fire a portal down on that wall over there. Wait till you come back. And fire you there. Okay, good, 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 good. We'll go back here. Sorry I'm taking so long on this. I'm just a little bit stupid. Okay, and we'll... Alright, that's perfect. Okay. Oh, yay, yay. Okay, so before that starts going ham in here, put that there. Okay, we've got to wait for that to go. There we go. And that lifts up the third one over here. And we've got to go boom, boom. Shit, where's the companion cube? Over here. Walking all the way back over here because I forgot Mr. / Mrs. Companion Cube. You know. And then we'll go over here. Go up there. Go across those three things. What am I doing putting that down? I don't know. Okay, let's hope I don't fail. Last one. And there we go. Exit is that way.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
There we are.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much, GLaDOS. Let me have a quick swig of water here and we'll continue on to test chamber 16, I think it is. I don't know. I think there's 19 test chambers and then we move on to GLaDOS. I don't know. Alright, so.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked.
Wait.
And then there will be cake.
Cake's always nice. I see. Ooh. What is in here? Anything of importance? There's a door. Does that lead anywhere? No. That was a big waste of my time. We'll jump back down here. Okay. Ah. Okay. We'll go back out here. Oh, those blocks are so annoying. Alright. So, if we shoot up there. Okay, well that's a thing I'm madoodling again. We jump over there. And then we jump down there. Guess we just gotta keep on going up. I'm guessing. Okay. So we need to go up there now. That didn't cause a portal. That's a thing. Ah! Okay. Hang on. Okay, I can't jump anywhere down there. Alright. So. I go up there, what will happen is I will go... Okay, so that is good news for me because I can go there, there, and then weehoo through there. Okay. What do we got here? Alright, I am lucky that I went on this side, because if I went on that side, that would be horrible. Okay, so you go there and there. Oh, it may, it moves. Okay, I will wait till you spin. Why don't I just do that? Okay. And then you should knock that one off. Oh no. We just lagged something crazy. Alright, so put you there. There. No, hang on. There we go. You should go there and knock that one off. Okay, that's all fine and dandy. Okay. And one more. Oh, that was close. Alright, so we have all of those knocked off now. Oh, I am lagging like shit. Wow. Alright. Don't know what happened there. Okay, so if I go there and then. Can I. What does that do? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, so if I put you there. Okay, come on. Okay. Yes, alright. Okay, and then we move here, and that stops by the looks of it. Okay, so. Okay, so we need that companion cube there to get over here and press on the button there. Okay, so if we go across. Okay, we go across here. Okay. And then we jump down there. Okay, we got port opportunities here. What does that do? Okay, so that gives us an opportunity to... Okay, I see how that can be done to get up there. Hang on. Okay. I get it. Okay, so... If we are quick about this, and we go... Like this. Like that. And like so, we should be able to get that. And then if we go here, and if we do this, ah crap, hang on. Ah, you're kidding me. Okay, I figured out what to do, I just messed it up. Alright. I always forget to press the keys there. Shit, I have to do it again. Fan-flipping-tastic. Alright. Come on. Come over here, ramp. Or slidey thing that gets me to places. Alright. So if I go over here, should be able to go back down there, like so. And then. Okay. Boom. Place a portal there. The portal should be already there. Okay, don't waste any time there, because we need to get across as soon as possible. Okay, that is successful. Now if we go here, jump there, and jump down here once more, We should be able to, in theory, put a portal there and there. Come up here. Shit, okay. Alright, we'll place that there. We're gonna go across one more time and press the button so we can get back through there. Alright. It's so tedious because you gotta wait for this to come across. And it's so annoying. But, you know, we complete the level, so I'm not gonna complain too much on that part there. Okay, we'll probably put that bit. Nah, we'll just leave that there. That's fine. Okay, go across here. Place the portal's already there. That is very convenient. And if we get this, and we crouch, we go under there, and we place the companion cube. I don't even know whether that's a companion cube. I'm not sure. Okay, don't be silly and do this. Okay, well, there's nowhere that I can do that. Hang on, can I place? No, don't be silly. Okay, screw it. I'll place a portal there. Portal there. In here somewhere. Okay, we should. In theory. Not have the companion cube, because I am an idiot. Damn it. Okay, what do we do here again? Go there. And there. Jump down across. Go over there. Okay, so... Okay, well, hang on a second. No, I don't need... What am I doing? I don't need the frickin' cube. I just need to go across. How stupid can you get? See, look, this is just the exit here. What am I doing? I don't know. Okay, so... Wow, that's a big drop. Okay. Okay, I'm guessing I need to get up there. So if I do this, in theory, I can jump up to each platform and do, like so. Okay. That was a bad choice. Hold up. Okay. So if I put that there, and that... Okay, I can still do that. Awesome. Okay, what portal's up there? I forgot. Blue. Put this one there. And we should... be able to do that. Okay. Then we'll move this blue portal there. Okay, hang on. We'll put this blue portal there. Hang on, what does that go into? That one, I guess. Okay, blue. We'll put the orange one down there. And we'll move the blue one to the center a little bit. Okay, we'll change that one to go down there. And away we go.
Well done. Okay. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions.
That's cool.
For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Alright, GLaDOS, I will listen to whatever you are saying. Okay, up at your laboratories. Test chamber something. Probably 18? I'm not sure. Okay, through we go here.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Did she just say KKK? No. GLaDOS, don't be rude. Okay, so test chamber 19 of 19. The cake is in this one, so... let's hope the cake isn't a lie. Alrighty. So, from what I believe, is that we go like that. That moves you over there. Okay. So like this. There is a baton. Oops. Ah! Why don't I just put a portal there? Oh, dumbass. I keep on forgetting to press. Okay. So as that comes across, you should be able to, in theory, get on there and go wherever the heck this leads to. Alright, so you can go up there for now.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Okie dokie. Shite. What do I do here? Ah, awesome. I was a little bit... Okay, cake.
Congratulations. The test is now over.
Aye, aye, aye.
All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence.
Uh-huh.
Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Okay.
What are you doing? Stop it. I.
Fuck are you, GLaDOS?
We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success.
Oh.
We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Uh-huh. So what do I do? Seriously though, what do? I have no idea. Oh no. But what do I do though? How do I...
What are you doing?
Okay guys, never mind what I gotta do. I will show you guys that in the next part. Thank you so much for watching and I will catch you guys in the next one.